All right, so I just picked up a set of Bassani mid-length headers. I had them ceramic coated, so they look brand new. Got some brand new bolts. But before we get to installing them, a lot of my threads were messed up, so I am going to clean them up with a tap. So I'm using the 8 mm by 1.25. You want to be very careful while doing this because you don't want to mess up the threads. I'm going to spray a little bit of WD-40 in here. Just like that. I won't be able to use this because it hits on all the engine parts, so I'm just going to be using a little ratchet with a 7 mm. Once you think you got it on straight, slowly cut the threads and then go backwards. Spray it with some brake clean. And then some compressed air. Yep, now it goes in pretty smooth. Yeah, this one's good now. But this one, I can't get it to thread in by hand at all. See, it's not even straight. On the passenger side, I already got all the tubes connected to the collector. So the first thing you want to do is put the gaskets on. They kind of slide into place like that. So for the Bassanis, you're going to need a set of OEM gaskets too. So I'm going to be using a Ford OEM Cobra exhaust gasket, and then this is basically going to sandwich between the cylinder head and the headers like that. And that's the part number. A ratcheting wrench comes in handy. All right, so I got the passenger side put on. If you're confused about what tube goes where, they are labeled. So P1, P2, P3, and P4. P1 starting from the front of the engine. The last thing to do is put the bolts over here to lock the collector in place. That's it for the passenger side. Now we'll be doing the driver's side. All right, so I finally got the Bassani mid lanes installed. That's the passenger side. Got the EGR tube welded off. I couldn't get the torque wrench on most of the bolts. I just used a wrench and did as tight as I could. It's almost done, just gotta wait on powder coat, and I just need to degree the cams. That's pretty much it.